1-1, you see the game, how it was going on. I don't think we deserve more. I think that with first half we was better. We circulated the ball much easier when we are fresher physically also. And then second half they took some risk, and then we find a good position between the lines. Very good ball from Thibaut to Nikolic, who scored a very nice goal. We had a couple of chances, but after the goal we didn't play anymore. We came back. We was low. We didn't win the first duel. We didn't win the second ball, and I think that we felt also in the end, last 20 minutes, the physical freshness of the players. They came later, and they are not still 100%. And the negative thing was also that we missed one chance, one whistle, one change with the keeper, because he fell out with an injury. We tried in the end to change a little bit the game with the changes, but I think that freshness was not there, and we suffered the last 20 minutes. I think that Zrinski was better. But overall, I think seeing this game, seeing that we still recuperating the players, they are not still 100%. You saw that after 60 minutes, Duda was off, Nikolic then was off. So even Jadlovec, he needed to stay 90 minutes. It's not ideal in this moment, but we don't have other choices than to see all these things. I think that we need to be satisfied with this point.